With Mastercam 2018, you can now use associative points to program your linking moves for 2D toolpaths. For all types of linking moves, associative points radio buttons and select and deselect buttons have been added to the linking parameters page. This toolpath was created in Mastercam 2017. Edit the linking moves to take advantage of the new associative points. The tool should retract to 15 mm above the point on this model. Set retract to 15 mm and make it associative to this point. Feed plane will stay incremental, but the top of stock should be associative and always 13.7 mm relative to the selected point. And depth should always be associative to a point. Regenerate the toolpath and examine the values just programmed. Retract is at 15, top of stock is at 13.7, and depth is at 0. Now use the model prep move function to make some changes to the model. First, select the face where the associative point for depth was set and move it up in Z by 5 mm. Notice that the changes mark the toolpath as dirty. Regenerate the toolpath and examine the results. The position of the associative points changed when the model was edited, but the linking moves are still at heights programmed relative to the new positions.